The times we are living through are very challenging for all. As the world is heating up, causing bad harvesting seasons, shortage of crops, and instability in the grain supply chains, we find ourselves faced with the increased risk of a food supply shortage. We, Al-Hazaa Investment Group, have dedicated ourselves through our latest investment to taking a strong action to enhance food security and safety of the local community by opening a new state-of-the-art flour mill in Aqaba, the Red Sea Flour Mill, also known as Ayla Mill. Now, grains arriving at the port will be milled and distributed in the city itself without further transportation strains. Since Aqaba is such a strategic location for both import and export, about 50% of the new mill's flour production will be distributed to the local markets, while the other 50% will be used as export goods shipped to Palestine, Saudi Arabia, Yemen, and other countries.
The Red Sea Flour Mill has a storage for 8,000 tons of wheat, and it's able to grind 240 tons a day on the mill and can split this into several finished products. And if you deal with such quantities, each increase in performance goes a long way. This performance enables the mill to produce a low ash flour to high ash flours as flour 0 to flour 3 and semolina, as well as bran and pollard, which goes to human consumption and animal nutrition. At the Red Sea Flour Mill, we work with the latest technologies as the Mercury operating system, the MDDY roller mill with the new displays, and the Millreed purifier. The MDDY does have the integrated displays, which gives you detailed information about parameters, which makes it very operator-friendly.
With individual dashboard displaying the most important KPIs, Bühler Insight is helping me as well to optimize my plant efficiency, reducing the energy consumption, maintenance time, and wastage as well.
Bühler Insight brings the mill to your pocket. It allows you to trace errors and monitor the mill remotely. Al-Hazaa Group joined Bühler on its way to the smart mill with Bühler Insights.
Al-Hazaa Investment Group also owns the largest grain storage facility in Jordan's private sector. Because of this big storage capacity, we are less affected by global disturbances and economic changes. We at Al-Hazaa Investment Group are committed to contributing to the well-being of our people. Among our core values lies a need to take a social responsibility and to act as leaders and role models. To do that, we have taken the important step to open our new state-of-the-art mill in Aqaba, and doing so are setting a new regional standards in many ways.